Fans loved Da Marie Jones and her Emmy-nominated role on Glee. Now she's starring in a new movie and telling our Hollywood insider Arthur Kade all about how she strong-armed her way into the part.
It's good to be back. Coach, it is so good to have you back.
Da Marie Jones hitting it big as Coach Beast on Glee.
You don't practice being a loser. Go, come on, hit the jump. Hey, low.
Now she's coaching again in the comedy Golden Arms.
It's not often that I talk about female arm wrestling, but that's what we're going to be chatting about. Your new movie, Golden Arm, congratulations. Tell me all about it.
It was a blast. It was one of the funnest jobs I've ever had. It was the most fun. What pisses you off? My character plays Big Sexy, and I get to play a retired arm wrestler, which I am a retired world champion.
Wait, so you are legitimately a former champion arm wrestler? That's real?
Oh, you didn't know. I'm 15-time world champion.
Oh my God, that's crazy. So yeah. walk me through this process. How do you get into the female arm wrestling leagues?
I entered a local tournament, and I thought the trophies were really cool. They had these, and at 19 years old, I didn't know what the heck I was doing. They used to have it on Wide World of Sports all the time, and I used to watch it. And I'm like, oh my God, I never in my life thought I could do that. And so I found out all the information, and it was like 2 months later, and I won my first world title at 19, and that's what started it.
As for the role that jump-started her acting career?
Any chance we see a reunion anytime soon?
You know what? Everybody asks that, and I would do it in a heartbeat. She doesn't have the fight in her.
Check out Dot Marie and Golden Arm. It's in theaters now. For Celebrity Page TV, I'm Arthur Kade.